everyone, this is Susie Beaver from the Humane Society. I have Rome with me here today. Rome is an adult rat terrier mix who was surrendered to the shelter in July. He has a dark past. He was abused in the past, so he's very friendly, but he might need a little time to acclimate to a new home. He just needs some good TLC, a family willing to play with him and love him and give him time to settle in. So if that's you, please come down and visit him at the Humane Society today.